Hello friends, myself Mohammed Irfan Ahmed. Welcome to my YouTube channel Basic Electricals. Today we have learned about the electrical resistance. So this is the first we have to discuss the resistance. What is the resistance? Resistance is a measure of opposition to current flow in an electrical circuit. So resistance measured in generally ohms, and it is symbolized by the Greek letter omega. Ohms are named after the Georg Simon Ohm, a German physicist who studied the relation between a voltage, current and resistance. He is credited for formulating its Ohm law. All the materials resist current flow to some degree. They fall into one of the two broad categories, that is the conductors and another is the insulators. So conductors, material that are very offer the little resistance where electrons can move easily, example of silver, copper, gold, aluminium. And the materials that present high resistance and restrict the flow of electrons, examples rubber, paper, glass, wood and plastic. And the second is the term is resistivity. So the resistivity is defined as the resistance depends on the object size, shape and material. In the below figure, the cylinder resistance is directly proportional to its length L, and the longer the cylinder, the higher the resistance. So you can see that in the given diagram, the area A is given, resistivity rho, length L. So the according to the given diagram, the relation between them is the R is proportional to the L by A. So R is equal to rho into L by A. So R resistance is equal to the resistivity into length by area. Additionally, the resistance is inversely proportional to the cross-sectional area A. If the diameter of the cylinder is doubled, the cross-sectional area increases by a factor of 4, and therefore the resistance decreases by a factor of 4. The resistivity rule of the material depends on the molecular and atomic structure, and its temperature dependent. For most conductor, resistivity increases with increasing temperature. Another, there is a question that calculate the DC resistance of 100 meter roll of 2.5 millimeter square copper wire, the resistivity of the copper 20 degree centigrade, that is 1.72 into 10 to power minus 8 ohm meter. So we have to calculate the resistance. So we know that the resistivity is given, length is given and cross sectional area is given. So we have know that the formula is R is equal to the rho into L by A, means resistance is equal to resistivity into length upon area. So given that all the values, we have to fill the values and we calculate that the resistance is equal to 688 mm, that is 0.688 ohms. So now we have to come the next, the electrical conductivity is the measure of the amount of electrical current a material can carry or carry, or its ability to carry a current. Electrical conductivity is also known as the specific conductance. Conductivity is an intrinsic property of a material, and electrical conductivity is denoted by the symbol sigma and has the SI unit Siemen per meter. And the electrical engineering Greek word K is used sometimes, and sometimes Greek letter gamma is used to represent the conductivity. In water, conductivity is often reported by specific conductance, which is measured compared to the pure water, that is the 25 degree centigrade Celsius. Next, relation between conductivity and resistivity. So the conductivity is reciprocal of the electrical resistivity. So where the resistivity of a material with a uniform cross-sectional area, so rho is equal to R into A upon L, and where R is the electrical resistance, A is the cross-sectional area and L is the length of the materials. So metals or the plasma are example of material which is the higher the electrical conductivity, and the elements that is the best electrical conductor is the silver metal. Electrical insulators such as a glass or pure water have pure electrical conductivity. Now we have to come with the quiz part. One of the question is that the SI unit of conductivity of material is first option ohm meter, ohm inverse meter, fourth ohm inverse meter inverse. So the option is the T is the correct, that ohm inverse and meter inverse. What is the next is question? The filament length is ohmic, non-ohmic, low resistive, non-glowing. So the answer is the non-ohmic. The next is the metal having the lowest temperature coefficient of resistance is gold, copper, aluminium and canthal. So the answer is the gold. So this is all about the electrical resistance. So thank you very much. If you have liked this video, please subscribe my channel. So thank you very much.